see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Get used to it. Feels fantastic, right? Well, I'd like to see you do a few more. Let's say, two? Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice, clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired. Congratulations! She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go. take a look around. Can you climb to the top of that lookout tower for me?
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Hello, I can see you. Can you see me? Come find me, I'm down at the outpost.
This right here is my pride and joy, the Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself.
Nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? How about some bread? It's on the house. Now, you won't get far if you don't put your bait on your rod, so give it a go. Try setting your drag higher. Give setting your drag lower a go. Now let's try catching a fish with what you know about drag. Try not to let the fish gain too much line by keeping your tension high when you need to. Another beauty. You're a natural. Finally. It's been a pleasure, but Taylor's Tackles needs me. Go check in with the warden, and don't forget to drop by! There's still more to buy. Come back.
Well, well, I take it you got my message. Welcome to the reserve, Buckaroo. First up, Buckaroo, here's your bread. Oxeye daisies are the thorn in the side of sweet mother nature. Pale, mangy weeds. Can't miss them if you wanted to. Now for the butter. Engelmann's spruce beetle infestations. Horrible little creepy crawlies that'll rip a forest apart in a flash. And finally, bread and butter ain't squat to a big sizzling hunk of meat. Personally, I reckon bones are useless without tasty flesh attached. But them tourists love a crusty stegosaurus, so keep a lookout. Don't go out of your way, but if you're fishing and you spot one, let me know.
Stay safe out there, folks.